Olympic gold medalist Neeraj Chopra won his first gold of the season at the rain-washed Kortani Games in Finland on Saturday. A throw of 86.69 meter, which was his first throw of the day, won the 24-year-old javelin player the much-deserved gold. The Olympic champion survived a seemingly dangerous fall during his third throw of the day because of the slippery conditions owing to the rain, but his first throw was enough to make him finish on top in an 8-man field in Kortani in Finland. Chopra has set his sights on reaching the 90-meter mark this season, but he once again showed his ability to excel in competitions regardless of the difficult conditions, which did not stop the javelin champion from giving it his best shot. Neeraj Chopra finished ahead of Keshawn Walcott and world champion Anderson Peetens of Grenada. However, Walcott wasn't far behind as he took home the silver medal with a throw of 86.64 meter, while Peetens had to remain content with the bronze after a best throw of 84.75 meter. Earlier this week, Neeraj Chopra had won accolades when he set a new national record of 89.30 meter while taking part at the Paavo Nurmi Games in Finland, where he took the silver medal home. He bettered his own previous record of 88.07 meters set in Patiala last year.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.